1, 2, 3, go. Hey guys, so as I promised in my next video, I'll be showing you guys how I do my paper rose. So I have my 5 layers here of template. So I'm gonna go ahead and draw out my petals. So we need 8 buds. So I have 6 papers here. I'm gonna go ahead and cut this out. Now I'm gonna go ahead and cut out our medium petal. And for medium, we're gonna do 12. So we have 6 cards stuck there, so we will need 2 sets of these here. Now we're gonna cut these out. So now we'll be doing the large, and for the large petals we would need 6. So I'm just gonna draw these out. I'm gonna cut that out. So all my petals are cut out. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 layers for my rose. So now I'm gonna start with my bud to build my rose. So I'm just gonna put some glue there. I'm using my hot glue gun and attach this together. I'm gonna do the rest. So now I'm just gonna put some glue there, put these together, and you bring it in front. So now I'm gonna use my glue stick and just twirl these in. So this here is going to be the center of your flowers, and for that you're using the bud. So what you want to do is curl that end, put a little glue there, and just hold this together. Now you're going to add a little bit of glue there and there, and bring this in together. So you're gonna have like a pyramid there, and you're gonna do the other side. This is what your first part of your rose should look like. So I'm just gonna do the other part of the bud. Apply the glue. So we're gonna work on this end. It's okay, with a little bit of practice, you're gonna get it. So, I'm just using my glue stick once again for the other layer of my rose. I'm gonna start building my rose now. you must have something like this. So now I'm gonna take this petal. Just need to hold the petals so it can stick together. I'm just filling my rows and doing my next layer. Everybody have different ways of building their rows. Their roses, but this is just how I do my roses. Just to be cautious, be careful with the glue gun. It's hot stuff. Thanks to my camera woman Jazz for helping me today with my video. Her channel will be soon up, so you guys can follow her also, because we'll be doing a lot more videos together. So keep tuned. Big things happening soon. So this is what my rose look like so far. I'm still building. So guys, this is my rose. This is what my rose look like. So the last part, I have to get a circle. Last part of my paper rose. Just fix it there. Yep. You seal your flower off. Just make sure you hold it down so it can glue down. So if you're gonna paste it on the wall, you use your double-sided tape, and you can paste it on the wall. Or if you're gonna put it on a backdrop and you're gonna use the glue, the hot glue, you just glue and attach to the curtain or the backdrop. You can cut. So these are what I did in my previous video of some of the different type of flowers that I do. So if you guys are interested in learning, just hit me up, follow my YouTube channel for more videos, like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you guys for watching my video.